Good freaking afternoon. What's that? I don't know. So today is a cleaning day, kind of, and then we're gonna go walk to our old school, visit some people. Maybe. I am doing my bed. If some of y'all didn't know, I have a bed protector thing that, like, just in case I spill any juices or, like, food, it doesn't, like, get on my mattress. So yeah, that's ripped. My stuff is in the wash because I haven't been here forever, and you know, I missed a bunch of laundry days. So yeah, I had to sleep on the floor because I washed it yesterday and I forgot to come get it. So my floor is a mess. That's top's a mess. My brother's yelling. So I still have to get that done. I have to get all my stuff from my brother's room because we just filmed a video. Well, I just filmed a video. He just helped me set up a bit and then left. So yeah, it's in the dryer. I'm gonna get that out. I need a basket to put it in, or else I'll literally collapse. So the basket's on the floor. Now time to get everything out of the dryer. I still have to do like my facial stuff. ever since I got back, I was able to do that. Because my like facial stuff that I got for Christmas is here. So I finally was able to put some of it on and it felt so nice. My face felt so better and so clean because I don't have any facial things besides lotion, which isn't really facial, at my mom's house in Colorado. So like, and I can't take it with me on the plane because it's over the amount, and if I were to take it, and they throw it away. So yeah. I also want to take my X-Acto knife, give it to my mom and some scissors, because I can't take it on the plane, because if I do, they're gonna take it. Because you're not allowed to have like knives, you know, for everyone's safety. But I'm a little kid, I'm not gonna kill anyone. Well, not little kid, but like, I'm not gonna kill anyone, I'm too nice. Let's go. You guys right now are resting on my comforter, so yeah, you're able to see the ceiling. So cool. Not really, it's taller than I am. It's not fair. I'm here. It's gonna be a good day, good productive day. So I'm gonna take this, and I'm going to make up my bed, put all my sheets, blankets, covers, crap like that, then fold up clothes because I had to wash my clothes. So let's do that. I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail. I'm the master of my sea.
Oh. So I just finished folding. It actually didn't take that long. I mean, for you guys, it was like literally 10 seconds because hashtag time lapse. But I'm gonna finish like just straightening everything up and I'll see you later when I'm done with that. Forgot something, guys.
I finished and then I watched some YouTube and listened to Pretty Basic. Yeah. So I'm just laying in bed, looking for stuff to do. It's 3:08, we're supposed to start walking. We're already supposed to have been walking, but my dad wants us to call the school and ask them, so I just don't think I'll go. I just finished making my new intro for my vlog channel and my main channel. Or not my new intro, what am I talking about? My new outro. But also, I did make a new intro for my vlog channel, and you guys already saw it. So, yeah, I'm giving her a treat, and she really wants one. So, it smells like bacon. So good. Okay. So, I was just laying here in bed when I realized, I was like, ah, crap, because I looked at iMovie. I looked at the app iMovie, and I was like,
I was like, I feel like I should be editing something. And I was like, holy crap, my vlog. And I completely forgot to vlog. Let me just do a rundown of what happened. I ate, and then I was just on my phone. That's all. So I'm actually going to get something to eat again. I'm going to ask my dad if we have another TV dinner because I'm hungry. Let's go. Hey, Z. Dad? It didn't work out. I asked him and he was like, well, I'm about to go to the grocery store and make some curry. He was like, you just had a sandwich, you should be fine, which I'm not. The sandwich did not fill me up. I tried telling him that, but... Well, right now, I'm going to charge up my camera battery because I have not charged it and literally the entire time I had it, every night I would charge it, which I don't even know why I did. But yeah, I'm gonna charge it right now because I have not charged it in a while and I really need to do that. So yeah, my camera's all the way over there and I'm way too lazy to get it. So camera, come here. Ha. That's so stupid. It's cool. Alrighty. Oh, shmighty. Okay. Now I need to unplug my charger. Ah! And plug up this one. And hopefully by dinner it should be done. If not, then probably by... like midnight or around that time, maybe even tomorrow it'll be fully charged, but I seriously doubt it. All right, now close. Sorry. Okay, so here's my iPod. Ooh, I just realized I should do a video of me like going over to this thing and like all the dumb stuff that was in it. Let me just look. I keep forgetting every single time I have to put in the password. Bro, I have 133 emails. Like, what? I never checked them. But I should probably email my friend and tell her I got a phone. So, okay, I am back. I realize you guys have, like, never really seen it like this in human form. I don't know. I used to vlog with it. I'm just going to turn that off and leave that be. Okay, anywho. Time to chill. All
right, class. Does everyone get number 17?
Hey, pass this to Morgan. It's really important.
Excuse me. No note passing in class. Give it to me.
Oh, dang it.
Right now. Well, this is embarrassing. Mr. Q looks like he's thick in those pants.
Well, you do. Have you been squatting, or?
Okay, so I'm just, like, the worst vlogger ever. But I forgot to end the vlog. And I was just really gonna, like, chill the rest of the night. So I'm just gonna end the vlog now, so I don't forget again. Good night. Bye. Have fun lives. Live great lives. Live your life. Okay? Okay. And stay tuned for the next time I decide to vlog. Which might actually be tomorrow. Because we're traveling, so my goal is to have this uploaded by tonight. Like, at least have it edited tonight, but I probably won't because I just want to watch YouTube. So I might edit it on the plane, and it depends if I feel like vlogging tomorrow. So I might wake up and be like, I just want to vlog. I'm going to be like Alicia Marie, and then I might wake up and be like, not feeling vlogging. I already have to edit, so why vlog? Also, in the intro, I do not want you guys to think I'm fake or, like, being a copycat or something. I literally have no freaking intro, like, ideas. Like, I don't have a lot of editing sources. I don't have a super fancy MacBook or iMac, and I don't have like super fancy MacBook iMovie to be like doing a bunch of cool crap and stuff. I have iMovie on a phone. That's not cool. You can only do so much on it. So, yeah. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this vlog, give it a big thumbs up. And do all that random crap that I tell everyone to do at the end of every single main channel video. Which might be, I might do a main channel video tomorrow. Like, I filmed one today, as I already mentioned earlier. But I don't know if I'm going to actually edit that and upload that. Because it was very cringy, I will say that. But who knows? Maybe I'm in the mood for cringy stuff. Maybe I'm not. Maybe I just want to be a regular freaking human girl. Anywho, yeah, this outro is already 3 minutes, so good night.